Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tinniger, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition the Trespasser DLC. We just put the thingamabob in the whatchamajigit, so let's go and see if we can, I think the Kunari died. It says, make contact with the Kunari. I think they're dead. Also supply cache. Hello? Kunari! We want to make are you okay? Are you guys- Nope.
Doesn't leave alive.
Yeah, well, we're going to just have to kill the Kunari, aren't we? Sorry, Bull. They started it? It would help if I say they started it. It probably doesn't, especially because I am kicking their butts. You see their butts? I am kicking them. Sarah? Sarah? Do the thing, please. Thank you. Ow! That wasn't very nice. Die. What? Alright, there's not much point in me picking things up at this point. We're at the point of the no return, at the point of the no return, of the point of the no return. Forgotten Sanctuary. Okay. Everybody dies. Because I guess I'm going to kill everybody. Oh, there they are. I was like, wait a minute, where'd Sarah and Bull go? Okay, I guess we're just gonna have to murder the Kunari. I feel sorry for Bull. It's like, oh yeah, I'm an awesome Ben Hasroth. And then he becomes a Tal Vashoth unwillingly. And, yeah. Oh well. It happens. I love the ability Fade Cloak now. I wish I had it normally. I'll just have to murder these. Ha, I was like, ha ha ha, you can't hit me while I have this on. I'm invisible. Stay away. Help me, Sarah. You're my wife. We are literally married. Which is awesome that you can get married to women in Thedas. What's all that? Wait, I want to see what this is. Oh, it's just blood. Okay. It's just blood. Anything else to murder? No? Okay. Search for more information about the hostile Kunari. I can do that. There's a tree. And a face. And, Kunari! I found the Kunari. I think I went the- Where are my people? Oh wait, is there still a person over there? Oh hey! Hey Varric, I'll be helpful. I'm helpful, right? Yes? No? Possibly? Maybe a little bit helpful? Uh-oh. Full help! Help with your awesome pink Dawnstar armor! Dawnstone armor, sorry. You know, this place is actually quite pretty with all of the architecture and the plants and the leaves. And all that jazz. Oh, let's go kill some more Kunari. Hi, guys. Biff. God, I still feel really sorry for Bull because he was so gung-ho about the Kunari before. Now it's just, nope. He's gonna have to kill all of his people, and we're probably gonna have to invade the Kunari lands. Probably not in this game, though, because that would take an entire game to orchestrate. Biff. Come on, give me enough mana. We need to keep my wife alive. Because she is my wife, and therefore amazing. Because she's married to me. It's okay, I can, you know. Sarah and Varric are gonna have to learn to share. With Garrus and Alistair and everybody else who's also my wife and or husband.
Why did those Kunari attack the Inquisition on sight?
No idea. They weren't Tal Vashoth, though. This might be a rogue group, but they think they're following the Kun.
Well, hopefully it's a rogue group. Light of Veilfire! I probably gotta find something.
That's Ben Harrell, removing a Dalish elf's Valisleen.
Not Dalish. They weren't Dalish yet, right?
Unless he's a recent.
Maybe the markings used to have a different meaning.
Yeah, I didn't romance Solas, but I did see his romance, so I know exactly what they're talking about. Light brazier. Light the brazier. Thank you. Light that one. Light this one. Maybe something's gonna happen when I light all of these. Light that one. Light that one. Or do I just have to press this button? I just have to press the button! Oh, wait. Oh, wait, do I have to light all of them? Do I have to do it in a special order that is not going to show me? Because that's not very nice, if so. Okay. We've got that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Press the button. That did nothing! Okay, so we got three of these on each. Oh, this is probably important. The Dread Wolf keeps its gaze on the one light that illuminates the way forward. Oh! Oh, I should have read that. It's staring at this one? Yeah. Maybe I should listen to it. Ooh. It's a spiffy bow, that's what. Time to go forward. Skype, go away. Nobody cares. Lifting the Valisleen. The brand of Evanuris can be lifted from you that all may know you oppose their cruelties. None here are slaves. All are under our protection. All may choose to fight. I think this is getting worse. Ooh.
These freed slaves actually fought back against the Evanuris posing as gods.
Huh.
The Dalish are going
to shit themselves. I love you, Sarah. Hey, I'm Dalish, woman! Dalish are going to shit themselves. This is bad. Hi! Kinari Shark Trooper. Poof! Hopefully nothing horrible happens to me. Ah, no, save me! You away, stay the things and the stuff. Yes. Yes, please, please. No, stay away from me! It's like they can't hit me and then they hit me. No! By the power of the mark on my hand, you will die. Boop. And half-staff assassin. He's not a very good assassin, seeing as I'm murdering his face. Whoops. No. That is guarded. Not even fair. And now it's gone. Because my characters are too gosh darn strong. Kanari orders... Single incarnation. Huh. Airport station your people in the abandoned elven towers by the lake. Short distance from the statue to the mirror that connects to Halam Shabal! They're going to infiltrate Orlais and try and take everything over.
This letter says the Kunari came to these ruins because the Alluvians connect to Halam Shabal.
So they're aiming.
Let's look for anything that explains why the Kunari came here before we go.
Alright, does that mean I have to look more? So they're going to try and invade Orlais. Using the Illuvians. Oh, this is gonna end poorly. Update Leliana at the Winter Palace, an unknown agent. 2 hours ago, an unknown intruder perpetrated our defenses, masked and cloaked a mage. Used magic to weaken... To awaken spirits and turn them against us. Intruder mood as if they knew this place. Flood after spirits. Focused. Attacking, engagement. It's Solas. I'm calling it Solas.
Intruder coming through an alluvian. They turned spirits against us, then fled. Two parties then. The Kunari and a mystery agent determined to stop them.
Solas. Or Morrigan. It's either Solas or Morrigan. It's one
Come
of the
on.
Two.
We have to warn people about the Kunari's designs on the Winter Palace.
Unless they've already taken it over. Which would be bad. Can I go? Listen to Iron Bull. Sure.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. The old team together again to
kick some ass. Let's do it.
There's no throwing, right?
Why is there a Kunari here?
One time.
It was one time. You're going to have to toss me. Oh, cool. It was a shortcut. That's good. Again, unless the Kunari have already attacked. Which would be bad. Like, very bad. Let's hope that's not what happened.
One dead Kunari was bad enough. Now we have more, and they're hostile.
Yep.
This makes no sense. The Kunari may not be friendly to the Inquisition, but they have no reason to attack us.
They're not attacking
us. They also have no reason to be here, or using Illuvians at all.
I've had the mirror placed under guard for now, Your Holiness.
Cullen, please just call me Liliana.
It's like, I'm just Liliana!
Liliana.
Aww.
I just wanted the Exalted Council to go smoothly.
And then it didn't.
We must ensure that the Kunari do not disrupt the negotiations. The Exalted Council is in a very delicate state.
I'm certain you can soothe the nobles' ruffled feathers while we solve the real.
While we solve the actual problem.
The Inquisitor insults everyone present by walking out in the middle of the talks.
Sorry, Josephine.
Our only advantage is that Orle and Ferelden are divided in goal and grievance. If they unite against us, Divine Victoria will have no choice but to support their claims. We could lose everything.
Can we use the Kunari?
Could we use the Kunari threat to remind everyone how valuable the Inquisition still is?
Not until we know more.
Ah! Damn it!
It will be fine. I will attend to the Exalted Council.
And while Thank you, Josie. Does that, we will investigate.
We, Your Holiness? You do, Josie?
I'll head back to the crossroads. We need to find out what the Kunari are doing and why they attacked.
Damn it!
And I'll have a quiet word with our honor guard.
Quiet word with, hey guys, pay attention! This just got worse. Investigate the Kunari plot. Let's go talk to Varric! Hi, V.
Everything going all right so far?
No fan club today? Have you heard from Hawk?
Any word from Hawk?
I got a message from, well, best not to name an entire chain of smuggling syndicates. Anyway, Weishaupt is apparently the special kind of mess that only appears
when Hawk shows up.
I'm not entirely sure how it'll all play out, but my money's on Hawk walking away from the Warden's
fortress as it explodes. Damn it, Hawk!
I don't understand how you just become a Viscount.
When the ruler of a Marcher state dies and there's no heir, the nobles of the city pick a new ruler.
Okay.
Only none of Kirkwall's nobles actually want the throne. Most of them think it's cursed, actually.
So they gave it to you?
They can't leave it empty, though, or some other state like Starkhaven or Ansburg will probably invade. I complained about the empty office when it interfered with my reconstruction efforts.
He took that as volunteering. Aww. We'll talk later.
We'll talk more another time.
I'll be here if you need me.
Bye, Varric. Investigate the Kunari plot. We must discover what is happening. And take my wife with me. Scout Lace Larding. Harding? Is Harding here somewhere? Harding? Harding? I heard Harding! She's gotta be here somewhere, dudes. She's gotta be here somewhere. I heard her name. Oh, wait, that was probably the girl singing about her. Oops. Wait, am I supposed to go this way? Where am I going? Oh, door! Is there a reason why... Oh! Time to go into an Illuvian again! Let's do the thing. Come on, Sarah. Come on, Varric. And come on, Iron Bull, because when do I ever take anybody else anywhere?
That part wasn't there before.
I see Kunari. Pursue the Kunari through the Illuvian. I like my armor. I'm so proud of myself. I tinted it, and I got the supplies for it, and it's all pretty and spiffy and powerful, and it looks really good on my Inquisitor, who is also me. Kind of. Her decisions are my decisions. Kind of. What's this?
What's that?
An egg. With hands on it. Okay. Right.
Let's see where they were going.
Sure! This is gonna end poorly. Seriously. This is going to end very poorly. I know Solas is involved somehow. Even though he's not in our party anymore. Solas. We're in the deep ones?
Be ready.
We're in the deep roads? Why? Nope! This is going to end extremely poorly. I know I keep saying that, but it's true! No! Ow. Just no. By the power of the Mark Anchor thingamabob in my hands, I'm going to murder your face. Also because Sarah is way too OP.
Why would a mystical elven mirror lead here?
To the deep roads, cause reasons.
We're up to. So let's go see, shall we?
Sure, why not? About that. I wanna show you guys. Okay, this is a Sana song. This is what I've got on me. We got that in the last DLC. That rhymes. This is what she's got. She does nearly 600 damage with one, and almost five and a half, but that much with another. It's kind of sickeningly ridiculous, and I love it. Also, his Bianca's awesome. And Bol's weapon is also awesome, but it's still not even as powerful as one of Sarah's daggers. Sarah is credit to team. Where am I going? I've got a feeling that that Mark's going to kill me before the end of this. I'm gonna loot this.
Like there was a bad cave-in.
Ooh, Veil Quartz. And the mathematical calculations. Okay. So they had some did they try and cave it in behind a- oh dear. Those are raw Lyrium veins.
Look at all that. The Kunari have a huge operation here.
Whoa!
Yeah, but for what?
Invasion, obviously!
This place isn't stable.
You don't say. Doing that thing again.
Well, maybe the anchor can make itself useful down here.
Hopefully.
The Kunari were definitely up to something. Excavating that cave-in, maybe.
I want to go through there. That's an Illuvian. I want to go in there. Investigate the Kunari plot. Oh, I have to go this way. Listen to Varric. What do you got to say, Varric?
Great. We're in the deep roads. I feel myself getting dwarfier by the minute. Can I just sprout a beard?
No, please don't! We don't want you to sprout a beard. We really like you without your beard. Sorry, we can't hear you, Varric. Can't hear you over the sounds of me killing everything in my path.
Don't forget I'm here to trip over me.
So he has to keep talking so we don't forget he's there and trip over him. You're not that short, Varric. You're short, but not that short. What's in here? A dead Kunari. That's what's in here. Oof. Aw, they think they can kill me. That's adorable. What's this
well,
way?
This place is all kinds of fun.
Yep. Suddenly I'm a flashlight. I am best flashlight. Okay, I need to go that way.
What are the Kunari doing in a place this awful?
I have no idea. I also have no idea where I'm going. Put. What in the world? They're planning something, and I don't like it. Be my flashlight!
Look,
hi, guys!
Dead.
Stay back. Oh, wait. Your hand. Are you the Inquisitor?
Yes.
I don't find a human down in the deep roads at all, let alone one surrounded by Kunari.
We don't have much time. Please, what the Vidasala is doing, you have to stop
Vidasala?
The Vidasala? That's a high-ranking Bin Hasrath. Specializes in magic. Finding, studying, stopping.
Like what's in my not hand.
Anymore. I don't care whether you serve Fen'Harel or not. Someone has to stop her.
You think I serve Fen'Harel?
Why do the Kunari think that the Inquisition serves Fen'Harel?
I don't know. The Vidasala said it, and well, you're Dalish. It made as much sense as
doesn't mean I worship them.
We've had agents of Fen'Harel causing trouble all over the crossroads. Sabotage, making spirits attack us.
Good.
I assume the Inquisition was their army. That you came here because Fen'Harel told you to.
Who are you?
Who are you exactly?
My name is Jeren. Sir Jeren, once. I was a Templar in Kirkwall.
Oh, I remember him.
You're Kunari.
Kirkwall was madness. Chaos. The Kunari were like the eye of a storm.
I remember him. We haven't played two yet, but...
Protecting the innocent from magic. But this plan...
Damn it, Skype.
It's as mad as Meredith ever was.
Stop what?
What is it that you want me to stop?
This place is a Lyrium mining and processing center. The Kunari need it for... Have you ever heard of Sarabas?
They're mages.
Dangerous thing. It's what the Kune calls mages.
Even as a Templar, I'd never seen anything like the power Sarabas can unleash.
Okay.
And now Vidasala is giving them Lyrium. A lot of Lyrium.
Oh, that's bad.
It's part of something she calls Dragon's Breath.
That's a load of crap. There's no way the Vidasala would let any Sarabas within 1,000 feet of Lyrium.
Apparently there's that's what she's doing.
That, but I couldn't find out what. The Kunari don't like it when you ask too many questions.
Well, I'm gonna ask more.
Where are we? Why are there elven mirrors in the deep roads?
This place is close to something like a Lyrium spring. The more we mine, the more there seems to be.
But you're mining the blood of Titans!
I don't know. Maybe the elves were mining here too.
What's your role?
What are you doing down here?
Exactly.
The Kunari wanted me to teach them everything I knew about Lyrium.
Because he's a Templar.
Where it comes from, everything it can do. How we put it to use. I knew enough from my time in the Order. They figured out more. I'm not sure how. Maybe they got to the Carter.
The dwarves? Oh no.
The Kunari can't be mining their own Lyrium. It kills anyone who tries, other than dwarves.
It killed the Kunari at first. The Kunari workers have a discipline only Tranquil can match. And they're quick learners.
Ah.
They figured it out.
I see. What can I do?
I'm not sure how to stop the Kunari from using Lyrium.
The Lyrium's only part of the Vidasala's larger plan, Inquisitor.
Which is?
She said it would save the South. That can mean only one thing. An invasion.
Called it!
This mine is the only source of Lyrium the Kunari have. They're using Gatlock, the explosive powder in the round casks, to mine, so they don't have to touch raw Lyrium. If you get the primers from Central Supply, you can prime the Gatlock and detonate it. The mines will go up in flames.
I'm okay with this. Sorry, Iron Bull.
Try to stop them here.
I doubt my blessing counts for much now, but make her watch over you. Deep Stalkers and Cave-ins will cut off reinforcements, but they'll still come when they hear trouble.
So I'll have to murder them.
You've got to find the Vidasala to end this war before it begins.
I can do that. I can't let you live. Get out of here.
There's no telling how bad things will get when I destroy the
Sorry,
mine.
Iron Bull.
You'd better get moving.
I will. Good luck, Inquisitor.
Sorry, Bull.
We have
still
a
don't care.
Mind to ruin.
We also have a hand that will not stop glowing. It didn't do that in the other game. I mean, the main game. It's kind of suspicious that it's doing it now, because usually only it would start glowing when things were happening. Like when I was shutting down a rift. Now it's just glowing willy-nilly. So I've got a feeling that it's going to kill me before this is done. Because maybe I've used it too much, or I've had it for too long, or the Illuvians are just fucking with it. That's my prediction. You guys saw the descent. I was correct there about when people died, but... Wait, it says listen to Sarah. I'll maybe have to wait to kill people. Kill all the Deepstalkers. Find the Gatlock primers. Okay, that's the Lyrium. Really? It's all the way over there. Oh, this is gonna take a while. And now can we listen to Sarah? Nope, apparently not. Oh, wait, yep.
Why are dwarves so short but carve their tunnels so tall?
I know, right?
Why do people make their houses slightly bigger than themselves? This is a mystery.
Alright.
It's a little bit more than slightly. It's a little bit more than slightly taller than themselves. Seriously, this is big enough for a bunch of Kunari. Light, please. Everything's green! Where am I going?
Why is it so dark? Don't dwarven runes usually glow with lyrium or lava or whatever's running through the walls?
Usually.
Keep feeling like I'm gonna bang my horns on this crap.
Then cut them off!
I'm as good in a fight as you are.
Damn right. You're about the most dangerous person I know. A real Sarabas.
Wow! A real Sarabas. They don't make threads strong enough to hold your tongue. That's what she said. Did she seriously just pull a that's what she said joke? Damn it, Sarah! I love your face. Dead Kunari. And Kunari? Hi! Wait a minute, what's out there? Good job! These guys are not very bright, are they?
No, I went through one Kunari invasion. I was really hoping I'd never see another.
Sorry, Varric. You're just gonna be stuck with multiple Kunari invasions. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. Ow! I'm busy. Ladder! Ladder! I need this. I don't know why, but, let's not fall off that. And now I can't see again, thank you. I want that. Do I need to go this way to get to that?
There's one of the mining platforms. Now we just need primers.
Cool! Hi! I need to murder you. Nope! I don't think they found us so much as I literally ran into them. Down! Aw, Ben Hasrath Assassin. How about I just do this, and everybody dies. Poof. This way? Where am I going? Ooh, primers. Can I use these?
Well, no. That certainly looks like a good spot for an explosion.
We'll make it explode. We'll make it explode real good. Explode, 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 explode. I like when I'm able to do things multiple times in a row. Get down!
Sneaksies, nick the Gatlock. Primers, make everything go boom!
Where's the Gatlock? Is that the Gatlock? Or is that the Gatlock? No, that's a Sarabas. That's bad. That's bad.
We're almost there.
That's a Sarabas. That Sarabas looks a lot different than it did in the other game. Take this. You know what? Get down! Hey, no, not allowed. Okay, you guys have fun over there. I'm gonna see if I can find these primers. Found loot. Does that count? I like loot. You know what? The Inquisition needs bees! The Inquisition needs bees! Oh, that's not fair! Get back here! He's getting followed by bees! I regret nothing. Did I kill it? Nope. There he is. That was not very nice of you, Mr. Man. Oh well, he's dead now.
Face down.
Ooh, loot. I'll take this. Heart of Rage. Ooh. Is that better than what I've got? Not even slightly. And that knife's not even going to be close to as good as mine. So let's go. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I still have to find the primers. Hello? Okay, there's got to be primers around here somewhere. I didn't do it! Wait a minute. Ooh, okay, you... No, not that button, that button. Drink your orange juice, thank you. Primers! Gimme. I just put them in my pocket, don't worry about it. Let's go explode some things! Sabotage the Kunari mining operation. Yes, because we don't want them to evade Orlais, because if they invade Orlais, then they've got, you know, a pretty good way to get to both Ferelden and Tevinter. If they... Oh, dear. I just realized. Okay, follow me here, guys. If they invade Orlais, using the Illuvians, then they can very easily... Uh-oh. They can very easily just turn around and then pincer attack Tevinter, take out Tevinter, then with the combined force of that entire section of the world, take down Ferelden. This is really bad. Let's try and, you know, make them not, because that would be bad and stuff. Have a primer. Whoop. Why would they put all these bombs around here anyway? That seems like a not very smart decision on their part. Okay, I think I need to blow something up.
We're blowing this up, right?
Yep.
Brilliant.
I love you, Sarah. You are the best waifu a girl could ever ask for. This is going to end really bad. Also, I am over time. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Trespasser DLC. I'll see you all in the next video.